Nigga, ice me out.
What's up to my beautiful people? What's up to our squad? What's up, Beatrice Gang? It's your girl Trix, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today I'm gonna react to somebody new, and his name is Dalton Harris. Y'all, this is my first time reacting to him. And you know what I'm saying? I peep game, and he's from Jamaica. You know Trix got a thing for the Jamaicans. Well, y'all didn't know that, but now y'all know that. So I'm so ready to hear if he can sing or not, y'all. I've been waiting to listen to it because I want to react to it for y'all. So we'll get straight into the video. Another subscriber's request.
One more act to go. After the break, the last of Louis Latt, Dalton is here. See you shortly. Yes, back to live finals, everyone. 15 acts.
15?
Have busted gut to impress you, and now one more remains from Louis Boys, a singer who in more ways than one has come a long way to be here tonight. It's Dalton.
Oh, he's cute.
My name is Dalton Harris. I'm from Jamaica, and I sing stuff. I grew up in a small community where we never had a lot, but I wouldn't trade it for the world. So this week I'll be singing Life on Mars. And I'm singing that song because the line, is there life on Mars? I thought Jamaica, is that the only place that exists? No. Is there any opportunity anywhere else in the world?
You got a girlfriend, Nesbitt?
Norbit. No.
Well, you do now. Get your ass up and hold my hand.
Okay.
How you doing?
Everything changed.
That song for me is a perfect song. Really get lost in the
thank
moment
you,
and deliver the best
of your
song.
Yeah,
kind of in that space right there. Yeah, all right, kill it. I just need to put my soul into it the way I always do. That's the only way I can sing. That's the only way I know how to.
It's a god awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair.
Okay, he got his vocals while y'all playing.
And her daddy has told her to go.
This is my first time hearing this song, y'all.
Now she walks through a sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view. And she's up to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore. For she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of four.
Listen to his vocals, y'all. Oh my God. Boy, you better sing this song. Oh my God. Why he gotta be cute and he got vocals too? There's a whole husband on here, y'all.
An established act,
right,
coming onto the X Factor to promote your own album. Yes. Your voice is absolutely incredible. I love
yes.
you. How do you feel?
Words can't explain.
You deserve it. You deserve it. You're a beautiful person with a beautiful voice. Congratulations.
Right.
Yeah. Dalton, consider me another fan. I mean, I love that song.
Right.
What you delivered, it was so powerful. I was so instantly connected to you from the moment you uttered that first note to the very end. For me, that was one of the most memorable performances of the entire
right.
evening. And the perfect way to close our first show.
That was good. And you know what was great? Because it was an
exhaust.
No, but it was, no, okay, well, I said great, I think. No, because you're going to remember that. And you did something at the end of the show which we weren't expecting. You got a great vocal. I know how much this means to you. This was special.
Right.
Dalton, I'm just sat here with the biggest smile on my face. I told you I was so excited for this moment for you, but actually also for me, so I could show you off. And actually, you fully delivered. I can comfortably say that was the best vocal of the night.
Right. Good job.
Absolutely amazing job. You made me proud. You made yourself proud. Everyone at home proud. Well done. Well done.
Good job. Cheers. Thank you. Dalton, every time I enter ego, I find this is pretty overwhelming. This must have been pretty overwhelming for you tonight.
Words can't express how overwhelming this is. It's like your whole life's work culminated into 90 seconds. And
right.
I have just 90 seconds to show people a piece of my heart and my soul. And I hope that
you're great, mate. Well, well, well done. You have the power to make it a great opening weekend for Dalton when lines open for him and all the finalists in just a moment. For now, closing our show, it's Dalton! Some mammoth performances, and now it's your turn to pick up your mammoth phone or app and swing into action because the vote is open.
Let's see who's going
to win. Time. You can vote for your favorite from now until
late, so you probably need to win.
When the vote will close, and we're going to reveal the bottom three acts. Here's how it's going to work. The app with the fewest votes will then leave the competition immediately, while the remaining two go head to head in the sing off. So if you haven't worked it out yet, that means it's a double elimination.
If y'all didn't vote on him, y'all should.
Of course it is. 2,000 acts. So, to vote from a landline, number to call. Oh, no, no, 20, 50, 51. Or from mobiles only at 6, 50, 51. And then add your favourite number. So, add 01 for misunderstood. It's 02 for Anthony.
No.
It's 03 for Danny. 04 for Molly. 05 for Janice. It's 06 for Brendan. 07 for Bella. 08 for Armstrong. 09 for Giovanni. It's 10 for United 5. 11 for Shan. 12 for Olatunji. 13 for Scarlett. 14 for Ella Maguire. 15 for Acacia and Alia.
Oh, it's all the same there.
16 for Dalton. Postcode play for Plitz.
Right.
Network access charger. You can vote 3 via the app. You have 5-3 votes. They've done their very best tonight to show you who they are. Now it's over to you. So here's a reminder of all of tonight's performances and the numbers you need.
Oh. Y'all know what? I'm not even gonna watch the rest of these because they don't even matter. All that matters is my reaction on Dalton. And Dalton is like, y'all, he's pretty cute. Like, y'all can't tell me that he's not cute when y'all sleep. Like, a boy that can sing, he cute. Come on now, y'all. That's a whole husband. Y'all sleep. Like, his vocals was, I don't think nobody was touching his vocals tonight. So I'm pretty sure he won because, you know, I'm late. Like, I'm a month late reacting to this, y'all. But y'all make sure y'all go show Dalton some love. I'm gonna be reacting to more of his songs, y'all, because he's so cute. No, that's not the reason I'll be reacting, y'all. Let me stop saying that because he might got a girlfriend. But y'all make sure y'all subscribe. Turn your post notifications on, and I'm out.